help my brother today. You think you're lonely now? Wait until tonight. Oh, yeah. We got the church in here tonight. You see, cause you took me up from the grave. I don't know if y'all know this, 2 years ago I was in a coma. The doctors told me that I wouldn't walk, I wouldn't talk, I was paralyzed. And this man prayed with me all the time, every time. And it's funny, I've been following my young brother's footsteps. We both became doctors. But I just want you to know that I never would have made it. Come on, Dave. I've been jumping in the background with my brother.